And we're live. What's going on, guys? Welcome to the stream. And today we're going to be playing Red Dead Redemption Part 2. Not Part 2, the actual Part 2, but Part 2 of the stream. And it's been a couple days, so I kind of forgot a few of the controls. Before we get started, we had a follow off stream, like barely off stream, like as soon as the stream started. So we got to give credit where credit's due. Tutter21, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream. Let me just make sure I got everything where I need it. Let's just get it started. Single player. Should spawn us right outside another story mission. Should be getting back into it pretty quick. Last time we had a little shootout with, I believe his name was William. Oh, sweet, and it's raining. Why can't I be doing this in real life? Move it, bro. I gotta double check something too as soon as I get this started. Okay, everything looks good.
Excuse me, Mr. Marston. Have you seen my father anywhere?
No.
He went out this morning to ride the land and was supposed to be back hours ago. I don't know. The ranch hands have been out looking, but so far they found nothing.
Well, come on. Let's go look for him.
The wolves got him, lady. Just
let's
get over
out.
It.
He couldn't have gotten far.
Where's my horse? I forgot how to ride this thing. There we go. Got it back. Oh, too fast.
Wait,
stop!
Hey. Please stay close. I've got a bad feeling about this. It's not like him to be away for so long.
Don't worry.
Move, lady.
We'll find him.
He's not as young as he used to be.
Oh,
what
I know
if
that.
He's hurt himself.
Your father can still handle himself just
can
fine.
Can I have
Mr.
a mod?
Darling.
Not oh, quite yet. Hope. I don't think
You're
there's really anything
right.
to mod.
I can't help worrying. He's all I've got.
You're definitely, you could yeah. definitely be a contender for that.
Don't you have any brothers or sisters, Miss McFarland?
I had six brothers, but five of them died, either from sickness or foolish choices.
I think,
and the other
might,
one,
I think Nightbod has got a grudge against you, so he might try and take
now.
It.
He's a high and mighty banker in New York, according to his last letter.
He should be here, helping you and your paw.
I don't want his help. He can live his life any way he wants. But when I see those city fellers coming in on the railway, all dressed up like a sore toe, I fear a little for his soul. He switched his saddle for a tie, and that's fine. I just never met a man in a tie I could trust.
Dude, why you gotta be so mean, lady?
Boy.
What's wrong with the people in
Who's
the tie?
That over there?
Don't I have a tie? I might. I don't know.
Quick as you can!
Uh-oh.
Daddy! What happened?
Nothing nice.
What'd you do to your horse, dude?
Wrestlers, I guess. Maybe the Baller twins, that bunch. Now you head back to the ranch right now and fetch your wagon.
Yes, sir.
Marston, you watch after her.
I'll do that, sir.
They killed your horse? Dude, we gotta get him.
Idiot!
Come on!
Okay, so far the
what
mission is ride to the middle of nowhere and then
too?
Ride back?
I think we should get back there as soon as we can.
Who could have done something like that?
Your boss seemed to have an idea.
I think that's
what?
A setup. That's gotta be a
Let's
setup.
Just
something
do
changed
what
in the town.
Get the wagon.
Damn,
rustlers. I don't think that's a good idea.
And you're no better. How many men have you killed?
Do you really want to know?
It's disgusting.
You never met the men
know.
I killed.
I heard the way you talk about that gang you were in. Like there was some twisted morality to what you did.
We all have a code.
You did not seem
Only
to have a problem with
realize.
This
the outlaw with
the last
the code?
Time.
How wonderfully romantic. The reluctant murderer, the noble criminal. There's nothing more depressing than a man who's found a way to think the bad into good. Look, Mr. Marston!
All of a sudden, she's tilted. What happened? What did I do? I knew it! It was a setup! The barn's on fire! Get off! I forgot how to get off.
It's getting worse!
How do we...
do anything. Oh!
There's no way in through the
front. Did Amos just get killed?
Put it out.
We have to find another way to get in there.
I think you mean I do. How much time do I got?
There ain't enough of us.
Ladder's on fire. That's great. Why am I going into a closed, like, sealed, burning building? Why is this a good idea again? Come on, faster. Just didn't want to fall off. Climb it. Oh, it's one of these. I know how to do this. Play Assassin's Creed. Okay, that seems like a bad idea. Why am I going in here? Climb down. Slide down. Whee! To open. Oh, there's horses in here. That's why I'm in here. Save the horses.
He did it! Now get the horses out!
I've been in here for like a minute. Oh, and she's already gonna die. Let's go. Okay, just smack it, I guess. Smack the horses. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we got.
Let's go.
We gotta jump it. We gotta go. Right, who set my barn on fire?
You sure know how to handle yourself. Thanks, Marston.
Yes, John, thanks. You saved the ranch.
Oh, what, you're not tilted anymore?
I've got chores to attend to. Hey, hold on a second over there.
Sincerely, John. Thank you.
Well, did all I could, Miss McFarland. Sorry about all the damage. That gang seems to really want you out of here.
Yeah, well... My father fought Indians. I scarcely think we're gonna be frightened by some white trash.
Ooh. White trash can be pretty frightening.
Well, they don't frighten me.
Good.
John, my family owes you a great debt.
I think you got enough debt. You saved my life.
Wait, how?
All I ask you is this.
Oh yeah, earlier.
If I get back home and get my farm started back
up. Like, she almost killed me by sending me in that barn.
I prefer doing business with people I know.
Of course, Mr. Marston. It'd be my pleasure.
Oh, so now we're friends again.
Well, you get some rest. I've got to go see how my father's bearing up.
I'm just going to sleep right here. That's good, if that's good with you. Okay.
¿Qué tal?
I don't exactly know where are. I don't know where this takes place again. Whoa! What was that? I'm just gonna save real quick. Might be a good idea. It's also nighttime, so like probably not a lot's going down right now. Guess we're gonna go see the marshal. That's my horse? Wasn't it a different color a second ago? I didn't want to steal a horse. Oh god, don't run people over. I learned that was a thing. Even though most of the other times, oh, I almost just flipped off my horse. The other times people just got pushed out of the way, so I thought it was fine. But yeah, you can run people over, and yeah, apparently dogs too.
Go.
Rest in peace, Cujo. I'm nearing a gang hideout? I should probably set a waypoint, because I can't go through, I can't go over cliffs. I need a road. There's a lot going on over here. I knew it! I knew it! I did this last time, that's why I knew it.
Look out, mister.
Get out of the way, bro. That's how we say it in these times.
Come on.
Can I take a shortcut, please? Thank you. When do we get the super horses? Like, this horse is too slow. And it's got a big stamina problem.
Let's go.
Can I crash into him? See? Just pushes him out of the way. I don't understand this game. Sometimes it kills him, sometimes it doesn't. That horse should be dead right now. Face first into the corner post.
I don't have a clue. All right, but it's got to be something to do with that government boy.
We'll talk to him, find out what he knows.
I'm right here, man. What you got?
Where is she, Marston?
Who?
Who? My daughter, you fucking scum. Where's Bonnie?
I don't know. I haven't seen her since after the fire. Why?
Why? Because she hadn't been seen since yesterday afternoon. You know, I don't think I can cope. If I lose another child...
Now, Drew, nobody's lost anything yet. I'm sure she's fine.
Oh, Mr. Marshall! Mr. Marshall! Come out, wherever you are!
The hell's
yeah, that's what an innocent man will say.
Even better! Good day, Mr. McFarlane!
Get down from that horse, boy, or I'll shoot.
I wouldn't recommend that, mister.
Why?
Not if Drew McFarlane wants to see his Bonnie back in one piece. Hey, Mr. McFarlane! It's a nice girl you got there.
Get out from there!
You know, part of me's got to thinking I should just marry her myself. Give her a baby and that.
Oh, dude.
What do you want?
Hopefully the baby doesn't have teeth like
that's
that.
Better. I want Norman Deke. I want him set free.
Who?
Then you get your daughter back, mister.
We don't do deals with outlaws, boy.
Yeah, you do. Let's not waste each other's time pretending otherwise.
Just shoot his face.
Old government themselves ain't much more than a bunch of crooks. This is the land of opportunity, mister. And I'm giving you the opportunity to get your daughter back before 15 friends of mine take out all their anger and their loneliness on her.
Whoa.
Where the hell is she?
Where is she, boy?
Bring Deke up to Tumbleweed in a couple hours. And don't get no funny ideas, or I will slit that horse throat myself!
Language.
Boys, have a pleasant afternoon.
Yeah!
What do we do?
We do as he says. You and me, Marshal. Mr. McFarlane, I'll get you your daughter back. I owe her that.
Please do.
See? That's how you act when people enter a room. Civil. You don't just accuse people. It wasn't me. What just happened?
Hurry up, boy. Let's go.
Quick as you can, deputy. Make sure he's tied on good.
Oh, I guess that was the guy.
Stay with me, Marston.
I won't let anything happen to her,
sir. I love it. They just knock him out first.
Right. Let's go get Miss McFarlane back.
I thought only two of us were supposed to go.
See, this is what happens when the Federals interfere in our affairs. Are you happy now?
How's this my fault?
I ain't happy at all. And I already told you, I ain't with the government.
How you say that, John, but the only thing I know for sure is who sent you.
They made me come here. They gave me no choice.
That's your federal government, Mr. Johnson.
They come down here dressed as cocky as the King of Diamonds, talking a lot of flannel about helping us, about spreading peace and civilization to the West, but they brought nothing but trouble and taxes.
I agree with you. Wolves in sheep clothing, whoa. Of them. Rob you, then make you pay to have someone investigate the crime on your behalf.
People around here have been fooled into feeling protected, when they're worse off than they were before.
The fellas I know don't care about people. All they care about is lining their pockets.
Poor dude on the back of the horse.
Why is this sorry son of a bitch so important to them?
Norman Deeks Williamson's right-hand man. In other words, a glorified errand boy.
You wait, Marshal! I'll be back for you!
Bill's standards have slipped.
We already filled you with lead once, you ugly bastard!
Can I use this horse to punch him?
Enough to be second in command, but too cowardly and stupid to ever be a leader.
Don't ever use that line near your deputies. You know, for his sake, they'd best not have laid a finger on Miss McFarland. What is this place we're headed?
Tumbleweed, a lonely godforsaken place.
Free horses.
Some people say it's haunted. It was quite a town back in its day. Then they built the railroad to Armadillo and went clean past Tumbleweed. That was that. Pretty soon, everybody had up and left. Now it's just thieves, smugglers, and bandits. Scum like Deke here. Oh, popular spot for lynchings, too.
Let's try to avoid that if we can, Marshal.
Right. I agree with that plan.
I just hope you're not taking advantage of the McFarlane, Marston.
They saved
Dude,
my life.
Dude, these people are making a lot of accusations here.
When they had no idea who I was. I owe them more than I can ever repay.
That's just they've been through a lot. Well, they're both vulnerable in different ways.
I wouldn't have been running in and out of a burning barn to save their horses otherwise.
I know you helped. It's like you helped me. But you got your reasons for doing it.
It's no secret why I'm here, Marshal. I told you the very first time I walked into your office.
I trust you. It's just all this business with Blackwater and Williamson and Path. I don't know. Sometimes it's hard not to have doubts.
I understand. I never planned to be in the lawman business, neither.
That's gotta be hard to breathe while you're on the back of a horse like that.
An outlaw to do the work of a lawman. That's madness.
Ain't much difference between the two, as far as I can tell.
There have to be rules, Marston. Even you must understand that.
It's easy to make up rules, but they ain't much use if people don't understand why. Like my son. If I tell him not to do something, he'll do it anyway, just to spite me. If I punish him, he resents me for it. But if I show him why it's wrong, at least he has reason not to do it again.
That's nonsense. Without laws, we're nothing more than animals.
Yeah, I don't know if that works without laws.
Here.
Go to hell!
Man has worked hard at civilization. Your boy steps out of line, you whack him. He does it again, whack him harder.
You're a good man, Marshal, and I respect what you're trying to do. But from what I've seen since I've arrived here, the law ain't really working.
Criminals are like weeds, Marston. Quick as you stomp one out, weed. Another one sprouts up in its place. It's the nature of places. You know that as well as I do.
Boys will be getting ass poking.
How far is this? You guys know you can spam A, right? Watch this.
Whoa there.
Which way are you going? Oh god, no. It's creaking. It's creaking. And Fatty's at the back.
Easy there.
John, you'll be exchanging the prisoner for Bonnie in the middle of town. Keep your eyes open.
This is a town?
Scum plan to play fair.
It's a ghost town.
You bet. Besides, Norm here is going to be my shield, ain't you, Norm?
It'd be my pleasure.
John, you lead Deke into town. Make the exchange.
I got snipers, sure right? Nice you guys are going to snipe for me? Please?
I hear those rancher girls like it. In the ring.
And, like, don't shoot them in inappropriate
Maybe
places like other sniper games.
Go
Wait, why am I pointing the gun? Probably a bad idea.
Why don't you save some of that breath for breathing?
Okay.
Come on now, boys. Cut me loose.
Where's Bonnie?
Yeah,
I
where?
We had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. We don't make deals with the law.
Oh, you want to die.
That bell was getting through.
Oh, there's a lot more than I thought. I forgot how to duck. Ow! Spam it. Stay down. Where's that coming from? They have snipers. Where is... They do have snipers. Oh, crap. Oh, why is it taking so long to aim? That was not my fault. I was pushing it definitely the right amount. Stupid controller. Feeling the music though. See the dots, but I don't see the people. We're moving up. I think I saw somebody. There he is. I'm not shooting the right way. That's a bug. Come on out, man. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Oh. Oh, jerk. Okay, I'm guessing I shoot the rope. Where the hell is that area, though? I don't even see that. She's gonna die. That lady's gonna die. Hey, you. Point blank. Ow. Come on. The thing is definitely moving slower. Got it. It's the controls. It's not... It's not my controller. Was that a lady? Wasn't very ladylike. Oh, sniper again. Come on, wallbang. I don't think that's a thing. Oops. Sorry. Come on, that's a headshot. Oh, now you pop out. Okay. Dude's got some kind of force field. Oh, that was a shot.
You're a hard man, are you?
Time to move up. Your force field's no good anymore, man. How do I punch people? I just want to melee. Don't run! I just want to play. Is that guy running? I think he is. One more. Oh, come. Oh, wait, that's a friendly. That's why he's not dying.
Don't try to be something you're not.
Sorry, bro. I didn't mean to shoot you.
Bonnie, are you okay?
I'm fine now, Mr. Marston. Thank you. Thank you.
Dude, they messed
her
up.
What the hell took you so long, stupid man?
Well, you weren't exactly helping me.
If you think I'm gonna lower myself by making a joke about being all tied up, you got another thing coming. Come on.
They messed her up. Come on, horse. There you go. I did not want to run all the way back there. Oh, jerk! Uh-oh. Wrong buttons. Bad controls. Bad controls. Probably bad controller, but... well, not controller, but I mean me. It was all my fault. Still awkward. Alright, so I guess we're going back to... How far? Aw, man. I'm taking the shortcut. Those guys took way too long for this. One second while I lose this jacket. It's getting a bit warm for this. Yeah, I'm taking a shortcut. Whoa. He can't go off cliffs. That guy friendly? Whoa, dude. Whoa. Oh. That was my bad. I forgot. What happened to the other guy, though? Did he do the same thing? I was thinking there was something wrong with the bridge, but no, it was just me spamming A too much.
Go.
Oh, cliff. Great. Really wish the horses could do something with these cliffs. It's not that big of a drop. I guess maybe I'll stick to the road they set. So that doesn't happen so much.
Come on.
Horse breaking jobs? What the hell is that? Wish there was a distance counter like on GTA. Oh, I almost got tossed. I forgot about the button. Move!
Let's go. Come on.
Maybe I can't jump off a cliff if I time it right. I don't know, that looks like a cliff to me. I'm gonna try it.
Yeah.
Or at very least a ramp. Nope. Okay, our fast travel is a thing in this game because that'll be awesome if there is. Already back to town, so decent pace, but still, fast travels would help a lot. Don't run that guy over, please. Get off the horse. Wonder if I could steer the horse into people. And then will I get in trouble? Shall not give false testimony. Except for profit.
And I can tell you, with no uncertainty, that miracle cures are no laughing matter. I bid you good day, sir.
Dude, language.
Oh, Mr. Marston, good to see you. How have you been keeping?
I'm well, Mr.
Mr. West Dickens. Nigel.
Really?
West Dickens,
that's your name?
Of East Cheap London, New Waverly, New York, and Armadillo, New Austin. At your service.
At my service.
At everyone's service. At the service of science, of knowledge, of life.
How are your wounds?
Hmm? Oh, much, much better. But then, they would be.
Wasn't it a spine injury?
I know a cure for all ailments, Mr. Marston.
Including
sure
spine injuries.
And I'm sure for just $2 an ounce, I could live forever.
Oh, but for you, sir, I'd do a bulk discount rate of $1.95 an ounce.
Oh my God, 5 cents.
Or more.
Sign me up, bro.
A lot of immortality.
Give it up, old man.
That's Mr. West Dickens to you, boy.
Seriously, we gotta do something about that name.
Old man.
I don't want your witchcraft.
Listen, Marston, I'm broke. But this stuff is good. It works. I need a healthy young man like you. Come along, let's ride over to my newest customer at Ridgewood, and I'll explain while we go.
Oh God, he's dealing in potions.
Okay.
To Ridgewood Farm, the sick and needy await us. Oh, the life of a wandering saver of souls.
Let me on. Okay, I don't have to worry about bumps this time, do I, man?
Mr. West Dickens.
And
I about you, John Marston. For the love of God, try to stay on the road.
I think I can spam this without getting flipped.
Gullible out of their hard-earned money.
My dear boy,
just go slower.
Gullible, if I may be so bold, for heeding such ill-informed scuttlebutt.
You're as full of wind as a horse with a collar.
I have been blessed with the gift of language, and for that I will not apologize. But the West Dickens elixirs speak for themselves. If my
I am definitely not drinking chef, anything named that.
How do you explain the fine battle with which you find me? Last time you saw me, I was knocking at death's door.
You should thank the doctor for that. I reckon you were acting it up worse than it was.
Act I can, John. A more convincing Othello there has never been. And so shall you, a fair Iago or Cassio.
I don't like the sound of that.
Showmanship, John.
Oh. I wonder if I can flip this thing.
You're going to destroy the merchandise. We are operating a competitive market.
I don't see anything saying the merchandise is getting hurt, so...
And how does this
if I'm driving, you gotta deal with it my way, boy.
God-given talent to
I didn't even see that.
We'll have nothing left by the time we get to Ridgewood.
Dude, if I don't fail the mission, then everything's good. Calm down.
Once I'm set up, saunter nonchalantly into the crowd that is sure to be formed. Eventually, I will call you up to try my time. After extolling the virtues, I will have you perform a few feats of wonder to amaze and impress.
We're here, man.
You hop out.
Merch is still good.
Follow me in on foot.
Is this a trap? Is this a setup, old man?
See you shortly, and remember, showmanship.
Okay, you didn't say anything about ditching me to the middle of nowhere. I didn't agree to that. Oh, we're right here by a city. That running, though. Wait, I forgot how to do that weird run that I did earlier. Yeah, I can't remember. There it is. Move it, man. Why couldn't he finish driving me there? Or why couldn't I finish driving me there? Am I his shill?
Hard-working souls of Chola Springs, gather round, gather round. Do you suffer from rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, neurologic or inflammatory pain? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article that cures headaches, neuralgia, earache, toothaches,
neuralgia,
swelling, sprains, sore chests, swelling of the throats, contracted cords and muscles, anxieties and ravaged nerves, stiff joints, wrenches, dislocations, cuts and bruises, and it adds vitality and vigor to the healthy man. Can you prove it, old man?
Isn't that always a sales
I'm
pitch?
Sure, there's some customer here who could prove the qualities of it by taking a drink right now. You, sir, come up here. Step right up.
Me? Stranger? Are you talking to me, stranger?
That's the spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, pay close attention. This poor, wretched volunteer, entirely unknown to me, will demonstrate the effects of Dr. West Dickens' own patent tonic.
I'll now drink this bottle. I've never met this guy before in my life.
Cowpoke or athlete, this elixir developed with the wisdom of the East keeps the muscles supple and relaxes the cords.
There's not even any rum in there.
And gives a feeling of youth and vigor to the whole system. Not possible, I hear you say. Well,
am I going to do a backflip right now to prove it?
Move mountains, but I ask not for faith. I am a man of science. And today, science will be vindicated. Your eyesight is greatly improved. Is that not so, friend?
Oh, it's a little blurry now.
That's right, it is. You heard him.
If you say so.
Good sport you are, sir. Now, gaze over yonder at that porch. If you
true magic wonder what's going on, man.
The skull that's hanging there.
Bad something. Bad something
go ahead,
game.
Friend. Shoot that
but
skull
thumbs up.
Demonstrate the miraculous eyesight you
yeah, you can't swear, man, because Twitch will cut that right out. Cut it right out, and I won't exactly know what you're talking about. Okay, shoot the skull on the porch of the house. I can't even see it. Shoot. Does that mean it's not working?
Oh, stranger, prove these doubts. Wait, he is still adjusting to his powerful new eyes. Try again, friend. The tonic may still be taking hold.
Okay, wasn't that it? Did I really miss? I probably just missed. I can't see the skull, though. To have a sniper? That is what it is, right?
Remarkable.
Oh, it was. I guess I did miss.
Granted by imbibing Dr. West Dickens' own patent tonic.
Anybody can make that shot. This man is a fraud. If your eye's so damn sharp, why don't you try shooting my hat out of the air?
My friend,
I won't even wait till it's in the air.
Has been challenged to shoot a gentleman's hat out of the sky above our heads.
That's not going to happen.
Right. Let's just see how sharp you is with a moving target.
Steady yourself, stranger.
You can now lock on multiple targets while in Deadeye. How do I do that? Shoot the hat from the sky. So,
don't forget to draw your weapons, sir.
Press right stick. Okay. Oh, it's bullet time. It's high noon.
Behold the power of the elixir, plucked out of the sky.
Hey, what? You think you can put a hole in a man's hat and just walk away, do you? Hey, don't work.
What are you gonna do about it? Put the hat back on, bro. I'll shoot it again.
You a man or not?
A challenge of battle has been offered to our volunteer. Look at him.
Oh, we're in a fist fight. Fisticuffs. All right, I don't know how to do that. I can only pull out guns. Oh, all right, here we go.
You're making a big mistake.
Ow. How do I dodge?
You sure you're a man?
Tackle? Deal.
Come on, tough guy.
Oh, nope.
Perhaps he needs another dose.
All right. I basically just spammed it.
There it is.
It said something about tackle, but I did not quite catch that.
Irrefutable proof. Do not let this opportunity pass you by.
You can let him get away with that? Oh, God.
Watch out. He's got a gun.
Who the hell? You ain't leaving
here
alive.
Wanna bet? Oh!
The kind of deadly accuracy that can only be afforded by the West Dickens Elixir. Come!
Dude, everybody buy. Stuff is great. I legit didn't have that Deadeye thing before I drank it.
Well,
he's sold.
Kind of well, don't you?
I'm just glad that my normal job
involves dude, this stuff works.
Cattle or murderers. Not the likes of you, mister.
Don't be like that.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to say my goodbyes, head on back to the real world.
Wait, sir. I've been thinking about your predicament, and I think I may have an idea. I've been thinking I could be your cunning Odysseus.
My what?
Beware of the Greeks burying gifts, sir. Mm-hmm. Williamson had better beware. We will make them into Trojans.
I don't rightly get you.
I want you to go and see my old friend, Seth. He can come across as a little curious, but I'm sure you two will get on. He's
with that wording, I'm not sure I want to go.
Chapel. He's very devout.
Why see him?
Because between him and me, we can get those gates to open for you, and you can walk right in, just like in Homer's great Trojan yarn!
Homer? Simpson? Oh, horse is right behind me. Ah, okay. I did not want to have to run all that, or use that stupid carriage. You guys better pay me for this. How do I get the rope out? I don't remember. That's not it! Sorry! Can I just get on it? Get on! That's right. Oh! There we go. Oh, I forgot how to do this. Got him.
Relax now.
Oh, wrong way. I got it.
Relax now.
Come on, man. Stay balanced. I do this at the bar every week.
Come on.
Oh, no. Almost fell off. Yeah. I don't think I've messed up on that since I actually figured out what I was doing wrong. Which was leaning the complete opposite way I was supposed to be.
Damn fine ride. That was fast work, son.
Dude, I got paid $100 for that. Sick. Have my CEO business in no time. Right here. Yeah, let's go. Why is everything so far away? I'm gonna see if maybe there's something that looks like a fast travel. It's gotta be a thing. You don't make an open world game without a quick way to get around. I guess maybe Rockstar did.
Let's go!
Distance counter would be useful. Chola Springs. Whoa! Didn't even see that guy until I was pretty much ready to clothesline him. That would be awesome if you can just clothesline people off horses. I got the speed for it. Let's do a drive-by RKO. I almost flipped off. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, I'm taking the shortcut. I don't care what your waypoint says. Oh, right into the cactus. I love it. I think that's the spot, so my shortcut definitely worked. Whoa. Why is it X'd out? Oh god. Why am I doing this? I'm sure they explained why, but I forgot. Oh no, he's doing it.
Excuse me, are you Seth?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Mr. Wes Dickens. My name's Marston.
How is he not John laughing Marston. Right now?
Goodbye,
the name's
John
hilarious.
Marston. It's been a great pleasure.
Ugh.
I need your help, Seth.
Has he been eating the body?
We need your help. Me and Mr. Wes Dickens.
Let me be frank for 1 second, partner. I hate people. It was people who got me in this mess in the first place.
Yeah, he's definitely a zombie. Zombies hate people.
Look at me. Look. Scrambling around, looking for maps, half insane. I ain't washed in 6 months. My hair falling out, my mind's going.
What happened?
Well, to be fair, people say,
my partner.
If you don't think you're crazy, you're probably crazy.
I never would have done
that. He thinks he's crazy. Does that mean he's not crazy?
Look at me.
Who did this to you?
My partner.
What did he do to you? Whoa. Oh my god, he's definitely a zombie.
I don't have the facility to tell you what I would have done for that man. And what I would do to him now.
Why?
Because he stole half my goddamn map.
And what map's that, then?
The map, partner! The map that tells me where it is!
Where what is, friend?
Alright, safe to say, crazy.
I ain't telling you that. Don't make me tell, partner!
I can't see him anymore. Where'd he go?
Sure. And where's this Moses now?
Hi. Oh, I see him again.
Oh, God, Lord, see me. Some people, they feel differently. My Moses. Him and me are the same.
Oh, so God, same. I hope not. Means there's another one of you going around?
Come on, Seth. Let's go see Moses, get you your map back. Then maybe you'll help me.
But we're taking different horses. You are not riding on the back of my horse. It's gonna eat my brains.
Come on, man, partner!
Come on!
Sweet, he's got his own horse. Am I leading the way or is he? I guess he is. Yeah, I want that guy in front. I do not.
How can you
I do not trust
that
him.
Low, digging up graves and looting from the dead.
Ha, hypocrites. The whole damn lot of you. Are you saying it's better to steal from the living? They're corpses. They don't care none.
These people have been laid to rest.
You don't know nothing. I talked to them long after they've been forgotten by every other fellow.
I don't doubt that.
Right to be scared and alone. I embrace them when they're stinking and rotten.
I met some sick bastards in my time, Seth. But you, you're special.
Folk is cold Agreed. And heartless all their lives. To me, they get warmer when they're actually cold and heartless. Surely that makes sense to even you.
Not exactly, it don't.
Are we really living anyway? Do you exist outside my mind? Maybe we're both having the same dream, and when we wake up, we'll die.
Dude, we're in the Matrix.
I certainly seem to be in some kind of nightmare.
Not gonna talk anymore, huh?
Have you looked in the cave,
there you go.
Seth?
It's kind of entertaining.
Very dark.
What'd
oh,
you
God.
Say?
I didn't say nothing.
I just heard you say something.
You're a crazy man. You should get that head looked at.
Seth, I'm a crazy man.
I need someone who can get a wagon inside Fort Mercer. I was told you could help me, but I'm not sure you even know what day it is.
I don't.
I'm talking to the
I
Lord of the Rings thing. I don't even know the name.
I knew this was a waste of time.
So, you want to go after Bill Williamson, do you?
You know Bill?
Oh, yes. I met Williamson and Deke and all them boys. Sometimes
did he do that to you?
Sometimes they call me on when they get some special job needs doing. I got a reputation as a man who do things most other fellas won't.
Now, that I can believe.
I reckon you can get in there, no bother. Assuming you help me find this map, that is.
Damn it, so I actually do have to work with this guy. I don't know if I want him to talk anymore. Last time freaked me out a little bit.
Nothing much. Just unimaginable riches and such like. A spark of hope that lit a raging fire I can't put out.
I thought as much. Another treasure hunter losing everything in the search for nothing.
Oh, I lost it all, partner. My wife, my children, my business. Good
you
riddance
had a
to the
family?
Moment. I don't eat, I don't sleep, I don't wash, and I don't care.
I know.
Things have gone downhill for this guy.
Used to be about the money.
Yeah, I shouldn't. I actually probably shouldn't be behind him.
I see myself, but it's like I'm looking at somebody else. Only it's me.
Oh, you know? Hey, want to tell me next time before you cut a corner like that?
All right, this is it. Let's stop here a moment and come up with a plan. As far as I know, Moses is being held in that shack. There's a couple of deputies keeping guard outside. Can you distract him so I can sneak in for a quick parlay with that son of a bitch?
Just
I'm
how
sure
do you expect me to do that?
Something.
I guess we got this. Like, hey guys, there's someone trying to sneak up on you. It's a good distraction. Whoa. I want to say that's a glitch. What's happening? Is it frozen? Did it just freaking freeze?
Leave them away from the shack and out of sight. Somewhere out past that hill.
Oh. Okay. They disappear. And my horse is freaking out. Oh, dude, he's tap dancing.
This is one god awful assassin.
I know.
Okay, well, how do I do this? Hi.
Are Follow you looking me. For trouble, mister?
A little bit. Come on. Come on. Oh, I can lasso him. I was just trying to use the gun. Failed. A little too much attention. Okay, so I'm going to say getting a gun would probably be worse. Oh, God. Oh, steal his horse. Okay. It told me what to do. Peace out, boys. Ow, 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 ow.
Them's our horses. Let's see what this is all about
now. How am I supposed to heal? Okay, I guess I gotta stay in range. Come on. There you go. Come on, boys. Less bullets, please. Save the bullets. Okay, do I actually... Oh! Crap, crap, crap. Do I actually have to lose the bounty? Or do I gotta keep them on me? Pretty sure I bought that dude enough time. Go, 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 go! Oh, crap. Ah! Alright, since it's kind of early into it, I'm gonna try and lose them. Or not. Or maybe kill them. Yeah, I'm gonna try and lose them because that might be what I need to do. And they're pretty far away already. I think it's safe to say I bought that guy enough time. Let's see, come on. Please say it's over. That weird dude did whatever, lost the bounty. But okay, the bounty remains on my head. Return to Seth. But I can't go back to town. Because he made me get a bounty. Free horse, though. I think I can sell this thing for 20 bucks. Better be away from the town, dude. I do not want to get shot at again. I don't even know how to heal. I'm guessing it's a time thing, so maybe I'm okay. Boom, right into the dead horse. How far is he? That's the town. I can't go to the town, man. He's like right in there. And I don't think there's a train station that I can just pay away that bounty.
Come on, come on.
Oh wait, there's a train tracks right here.
Best we deal with this now, mister.
Yeah, what's up? You done? Did you get your map? We done knowing each other?
Good job getting rid of them clowns. Now keep an eye out in case they come back.
Oh, man.
Moses? Oh, Moses!
He's definitely in there. We saw it when the door disappeared.
Oh, my God, Seth. They arrested me. It weren't my fault.
It weren't. Open up. Oh, he's gonna kill you. There's definitely two of them.
Slippery bastard. I need him alive, though.
Why alive, though?
This ain't none of your business.
I got him. All right.
I gotta lasso a real human being.
Who the hell are you?
I probably should have got the horse. Get him! That got him? Okay.
Damn you!
I was about to run back for the horse. I don't know how to hog tie him. Press Y.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, this is not good. Dude, sit still. There we go.
Since lying to you, mister.
Job done. Pick up Moses.
What's he paying you? I'll give you
then
double.
Shoot him. We're gonna put him on the tracks, aren't we?
Seth lost his mind a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm aware, but
Seth, it's
there's something
Seth's
beneficial for
mother.
Me. I can't remember what. I'm just gonna leave him on the train tracks.
You must be stupid trusting that crazy bastard.
Oh no, my horse. If a train goes by, he's done. Just headshot, instant headshot.
Mister?
Okay, might have been better to have the horse. I'm assuming. Come on, why can't I just run?
It's mine now. You hear me, Moses? Mine, mine.
What is yours?
Moses, you son of a bitch.
Oh, he's got a knife.
Where's my damn map? Damn you, Seth! Damn you, Seth! You've always been a twisty little freak. I ain't telling you shit.
Dude, you look like a rat.
Then I'm gonna cut you up piece by piece. Till you find your tongue.
Friend, this man's gone crazy in the sun. I suggest you take my advice and start talking.
Shut up, Marston! I want to cut into a bona fide man's flesh.
Tell me to shut up. Do you see the gun on my back? Someone's got a gun on their back. You don't tell them to shut up.
It's an odd fellow's rest. Get away from me once and for all. Well, ain't that a damn shame? I was starting to enjoy myself.
He's going to stab him anyway, isn't he?
I think you gone pissed yourself, Moses.
No, that was from earlier.
Those deputies went and put a bounty on your head. Best we clear it now. Don't need the law on our backs. I don't have no money, but I got me a pardon letter. Here, take it.
What?
Word it for help me with Moses. Come on.
An actual get out of jail free card?
Hurry up. I need to go find that man.
I got 20 bucks. Can I just pay it and keep this thing? This could probably be useful.
That crazy Mary swears she seen treasures in the Tumbleweed Mansion.
All right, we'll just we'll give the pardon letter. Might be part of the story.
This letter says I'm a free man.
You're into queer. Speak to that fella.
Wow.
The sheriff claims miracles take place.
Why isn't things still like that? That's cool. It's like, dude, I can do whatever I want. Here. Actually,
don't
that's kind of money, isn't it?
With thanks, Seth. Just help me when I come ask.
No problem, mister.
Am I done knowing that guy? Was that him? Or was that a bird? That dude's lost it. I'm pretty sure it was him. How far are we from a save point? Oh my god, I did not realize how big this map was. Alright, well, looks like we're going back to the farm? Was that what it was? Can't even remember if that was the name. No, I don't know. Let's go!
Come on.
Still need a waypoint. Pretty sure the save is way too far away, so I'm just gonna do that later. Good Couldn't even see it on the map. I'm a little worried though because the game was kind of freaking out and people were disappearing and reappearing. With their oh, get out of my way. Always seems like they're trying to take you the long way. Typical Rockstar. Did you clean up, man? Did you make a lot of money?
Mr. Marston, how are you, sir?
I'm all right. I met up with your friend, Seth.
Oh, Seth of the Dead.
Seth of the Dead? Yes.
Interesting fellow.
Okay, I guess I'm not the only one who thinks he's a zombie.
These days with the moral fortitude to cut straight to the chase like that, do you?
Thankfully not, Mr. West Dickens.
Yes, contemporary society is remarkably harsh on professional exhumers. But did you know that in ancient Egypt, it was an art form valued more highly than literature? I believe Seth comes from that school of thought.
I don't think he comes from any school.
Look, you thought any more about our plan?
Ah, your plan, dear boy. Your plan. I am merely the help, not mercifully the arbiter of wisdom.
What you are, dear boy.
Yeah, what you call dear boy.
Life I've saved twice now. A man who sells lies and deceit to unwitting people. A man who, if he doesn't help me, I won't think twice about putting a bullet through his skull, feeding to the vultures myself.
You see, Mr. Marston, you have the exterior of a violent man, but the soul of an angel, and that is what I think I cherish most about you.
All right, I'm shooting him.
But before we can attend to your particular problems, we need some extra lubricant.
Whoa, wait, well, what are we doing?
The machinery of business, and this being America, that lubricant with which we concern ourselves is money.
Oh, okay. Now you're talking about something else, man.
Money?
I was going to shoot you.
What are you talking about?
Oh, we need weapons. Armor plate for the wagon. Extra hands. And I need some danger money.
So,
what is danger money?
Sell cures? Around here? Do you want to see me lynched? Oh, no. The sport of kings.
I didn't say
kings.
No to that.
Racing, my friend. The sport of kings. A noble activity without reproach. Exactly the kind of activity where a lying, cheating, degenerate like myself can prosper. Come, let's finish the loading and we'll discuss it as we drive.
This time you drive and do it fast.
Two gap tooth breach.
Oh, yes. Skip to destination. I love it. Heard enough of you, old man. That doesn't look good. Okay, I thought we were getting ambushed. How many of those skip ride things have been around? Hopefully that was the first one, because I'll be kind of mad if there was more than that. Do I ride your horse? Aw, man. More of these slow carts. Oh, it's actually a race.
For you newcomers, this here's a fair race. Keep to your manners and let the faster cart pass. So now that's been said, y'all can get...
Please say this is like Mario Kart.
Like always.
Get out of the way, noobs! Shooting other races? Oh, can't. That would have been fun. Can I throw turtles at him? Oh, big turn, big turn. I like this thing. This thing actually handles nice. And I'm pretty sure it won't flip me. Also plus. Go, 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 go! Uh-oh! Oh, son of- That's a thing! Yes, please. Hurry! I'm in 8th place! When can I get a blue shell? Get out of the way! What? Why did I follow this guy? Why are you such an idiot? Oh, he's gonna push me off. Oh, he pushed me off! That horse is dead. I might not win this. Ow, ow, ow. I guess I should stick to the road. Oh, please stick to the road! Man, I think I'm just going too fast. I gotta only speed up when I need to. Are you serious? Some dude took off. Wow. Why did I follow this idiot to the right again? That dude's got the turbo boost. Made it back to first. Just in time, too. Oh my god, we are right there at the end.
Hell of a race, mister. I'll take care of this cart for Mr. Wes Dickens.
Come on, John. That was a hell of a race. Did you see that flip off the bridge? Shotgun.
Right, best remove ourselves from the
stage. I don't want to hear you, old man.
Sir, well done. Having you as a ringer has netted us a fine profit.
We seem to be wasting time, old man.
Oh, patience, my friend. The Trojan horse cannot run before it can walk, if you'll forgive the metaphor. Next, we need to procure some grand and overwhelming firepower. And for that, you need to contact an old friend of mine. Goes by the name of Irish.
I'm down for that.
Irish.
Yes, he's an interesting kind of fellow. He usually
what race
found
is he?
In Armadillo or some other town around here on some Bacchanalian revel or such.
Great. An alcoholic arms
dealer. Whatever that means.
Could be better.
This dude is trying to get me killed. He actually did get me killed a couple times during that race. We'll blame it on him. Got paid. Okay, I'm gonna go with the... Let's go with Irish. We'll do that. Whoops.
Fast!
Definitely not seeing a fast travel thing again, so... Hey, wait, where's my waypoint? Did I click it off? I think I did. Ugh, these controls are weird.
Let's go!
What was that that just popped up on the map? And that. Okay, I'm gonna stop and find out. Okay, it's these things.
Ah,
weed!
Here we are.
Is that what it is? I started what now?
Yeah.
I don't want to. Want to just do the missions? Oh, what was that? No, I'm cool, man. Thanks for the offer.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Animals, really? I gotta kill animals too. I don't think I've gotten to any point where that's really necessary, so I'm gonna say no. Oh! Okay, took some fall damage. All right, let's test out this test out the skinning animal thing, I guess. Bullseye. One deer meat, please. No, where are you going?
Yeah.
I don't know what any of the stuff is for, so at this point, it's just for the hell of it. How much do I get for horse meat? I'm guessing all those little plants that pop up have something to do with an achievement, which I'm all for, but right now we're going through the story. Oh, I stepped on something. I'll do the achievement grindy stuff later. I know I stepped on something. I heard it. Oh, here it is. Hey, how come we didn't get this animation last time? Oh, it's on the screen. Armadillo. Hey! Why are you always trying to run away? Is this actually, like, not my horse?
Let's go!
Oh, what's going on here? Oh, I missed. How do I melee? Ah! Is that one of your boys? Is he?
I won't forget what you did here.
Man's pride can make him do crazy things.
I just saved a hooker.
No.
Okay, so it's like GTA. Little side missions. Got it. And I'm definitely more famous now.
Yes, boyo. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving McCunt.
You got it all wrong, Welsh.
Still don't know why they call him Irish.
He was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off. Now he's ripping me off.
Here, keep on talking there, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's gonna change.
Oh, wait, is Iris the one being drowned?
What's up, boys?
off, Boyle. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing-song voice tells me to fuck off, it always concerns me, Boyo.
Right?
Look here. This petty bastard stole our guns. Tried to steal our horses. Law's clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Hush your mind.
Anyway, you all got horses now. No one needs to die. Leave him be.
Who do you think you are, Boyle? The bloody cavalry?
Your voice is really starting to get on my nerves, Boyo.
And you're getting on my nerves. Yeah.
Won't you mind? He's gonna give me lucky charms, isn't he? Ooh, point blank.
Don't worry.
Okay, that's a thing.
Hell's better than Wales.
Mr. Nigel West Dickinson.
To all the Welsh watchers out there.
And since I just saved your life.
Oh, I can't thank you enough for taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy. Poor in personal hygiene. Lacking in the finer qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'll be my pleasure. She's magnificent government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride, but we'll get there soon enough. Follow me, fella. Let's get this over with. The saloon's calling me. Come on, then. Let's find this guy.
Can we go to the saloon first? It's calling me too, man.
What's your name, friend?
John. John Marston.
Stroke of luck, you came along, fella. I thought I'd drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who are those fine specimens of humanity?
I'm going to start using that phrase.
The only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did. Thick as thieves ever since, and that's right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a Welshman, me pa always told me. And he got his throat slit, so he should know. The kind
shot
of fellas who will steal an acorn from a flying sow, and then kick her
to all you people in Wales watching.
He didn't sound very French.
Not far now. The teeming bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
You best not be.
Okay, I don't know what you just said.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish.
Also, can you explain why they call you Irish?
You to last me a lifetime.
You can make quick work of those fellas if they give you trouble. Guns stored just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
Can I just kill him?
From the ridge. I'm better from long range.
That seems like
a
better way to go.
Give me a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
For a machine gun. I'm so in. Can I snipe him from here? How many are there? High noon. Oh, there's more than that. How many? Jesus! Okay, I get it. Only 6 shots. He did. Come on out, boyo. As the Irish guy says. Not necessary.
Dead, boy.
Who's dead?
Didn't see me.
You were saying? There's another one. Woo! Is there any more of you? Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he's supposed to be alive.
It's not here. That lion sack of shit.
Is that guy supposed to still be alive? I don't think so. Bug. How was that honorable? Dude was unarmed. And running away. But also, I'm pretty sure he was supposed to be dead, because I killed him while he was pointing a gun at me. So, I can't let the zombies go. That was the right move. Come on down. How did Iris get so far away? Like, way further than I thought. Alright, there's a lot of cliffs around here, so probably should take the road. No, I can cut that.
Faster. Come on.
Faster, the dogs sound hungry. Oh, that's a lot of dogs.
Let's go.
Wonder if I could snipe those eagles. I almost tapped A too many times. Right next to something? Oh, I passed it a while ago. Should have went there. Yeah. I'm gonna try and hit the next bird I see.
Come on,
birdies. I know it's nighttime. But I'm bored on this trip.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm not seeing nothing. Deer. Oh, I actually kind of thought that hit. Guess not. Gaptooth Ridge. Sounds like a Borderlands name for a town. Alright, Iris, you better have a good reason for making me come all the way back here. Oh. My horse should be dead, but I'm also not okay. Am I interrupting something?
Machine gun,
both of you. He's probably seen two of us at this point.
I found one.
Found us one, Irish.
Please don't throw up on me.
Together. You, me, and an assault on Fort Mercer. I'm the guy that saved you from getting killed back there, and who you owe your life to, remember?
Not really. Happens to me all the time.
You don't want it to happen to you again, do you, Irish?
No, friend. I wants to buy you a drink. I wants to tell you how much you means to me, how special he is.
And I want to tell you that if you don't produce a Gatling gun within the hour, you'll wish you'd been killed back there.
It's the whiskey, sir. It gives me the memory of a newborn babe, as innocent as can be.
It makes me violently angry. Shall we go look for that gun, sir?
Yes. Let's do that.
Please say we don't have to follow a drunk guy on a horse.
Come on, Dad. We'll find your precious gun.
Looks like we gotta follow a drunk guy on a horse. Which one's mine? I think this one. Maybe I'm the drunk one.
Boy, love me faithless Flora, the lily.
Oh, are we gonna sing, really?
You're not gonna pass out on me, are you, Irish?
Me? No, I'm right as rain. Or at least somewhere stuck between fair and meddling.
Well, you're gonna be stuck somewhere between dying and dead if you try to cross.
Okay, I don't even have to steer, really?
Like that at all, feller.
I just gotta hold A.
Were pure. I swear it on me poor mother's life.
How far off is it gonna veer me?
From time to time. Honest mistake.
If there's any more.
Alright, I do have to follow. Okay.
I'll finish what your friends in Armadillo started.
Jesus! You're an impatient bastard, aren't you?
Where's the gun, Irish?
I hear some miners been blabbing about a machine gun they found. Apparently, they got it stashed up at Gaptooth Breach.
What do miners want with a machine gun?
Shoot it at somebody, I suppose. Or sell it. I don't know. Never been down a mine in all my life.
Sounds real fishy to me, Irish. I've just about had it with you and your gang. You and Wes Dickens are so crooked, you can swallow nails and spit out corkscrews.
Maybe if you was more cordial with folks, they might be better inclined to help you.
I saved your life and you repaid me by lying, nearly getting me killed.
Not far now, Johnny. We should go around the side of Gaptooth so the miners don't see us coming.
I still don't know what miners shoot out. Want with a we got to shoot gun. Out.
Miners are always fighty bastards. Spend too long without daylight and doxies and it starts playing with your mind.
I never heard so much shit come out of one mouth.
Only telling you what.
See, the
I
problem
can.
Is, these miners that like fighting
to get it out of there.
Have a freaking machine gun.
Sin.
So how was I supposed to move it by myself last time? Two-faced little bastard.
Here we are. Let's stop here a moment to get a lie of the land. The entrance is plain to see, and there's a shaft them bastards use to haul out heavy ore. We, I mean you, can use that lift to get you and the gun to the surface. I do it all myself, but the mines play havoc with me sinuses. I'll find
yeah, that
us
and all the alcohol.
Place to hide these horses, and then return with a borrowed flat wagon.
I'll meet you at the mouth of the mine shaft. And Irish, I strongly advise you don't run off this time.
Uh-oh. Hi,
you're
guys.
Trespassing. State your business.
It's high noon, boys. Thanks for the guns. Find a way and see the mine. Maybe I can sneak around. Oh, we got more bogeys. I don't think I can get around this. Come on, there's got to be like some speedrun tips out there. Guess not. We're doing this the hard way. Whoa, 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 whoa!
You better burn the breeze.
Okay, I'm not exactly hidden. Is he dead? He's dead. He's super dead. I only pulled one trigger. Oh, I probably had to reload. Whoa!
Oh, good lord!
Oh, good time to reload. Oh, straight up out of ammo.
Run.
That'll do it. Oh, come on. The wall bank should have worked there. It's wood. Rockstar, fix your game. Pretty sure I shot a dead man. You made it. Oh. Crap! Crap! Oh, he's so close. What'd you call me? I'm the only one allowed to use that phrase. Free repeater. Can I, like, is this supplies? Just cover. Lame. I wasted two shots on that? I don't want to walk next to that.
Follow me. What are you
doing? Oh, he got away. Okay, he's dead, right? Oh! How are you still standing?
I hope you got money for a funeral.
Someone's to the right. Oh, there he is. Headshot. This is what I'm talking about. Old-fashioned shootouts to obtain machine guns, just like the old West. Where are you going? Ow. Oh, he killed himself. That other guy's still alive? Oh no, the guy who... I thought he killed himself, but I guess not. Usually when people are on fire, they die. Not in Rockstar's world. Ugh, it's so awkward to move around in this thing. Oh! Go, 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 go! Oh, there, that's freaking TNT, isn't it? Get sniped. Where's the next one? Whoa, whoa. 420 no scope. I'm stuck on something. Oh, body. I want to shoot that. Seriously, you need to be dead.
Come on, fellas! At least try to shoot straight!
Bye! Aw, oh, pulled way off. How much further? The TNT barrels are like way better than all the guns I got. Ah-ha! Now I'm dead. Run, please.
I've given you enough chances to walk away.
I ran right into the middle of all those people. Got one, I think. I guess not. Hi.
Well, I guess that's that.
Is that that? Yeah, we got a machine gun. Government issue. Push it. Really? Through this whole thing? I'm gonna have to duck behind it and shoot. Pretty sure. Especially with the wannabe Mission Impossible music. Maybe not. It's been smooth sailing so far. Oh, I can gain speed? How? Like, I don't see anything letting me go faster. I'm just pushing. Trying to spam A, not working. Maybe now. Can I hop on now? Woohoo! I want to hop in. I want to shoot things while I'm doing this. Oh, I think I accidentally skipped the cutscene. Maybe. Oh, yeah, here we go. Here it is. Am I going the right way? Please say I'm going the right way. I don't think I'm going the right way. Okay, there's the minecart. There's the bottom of the hill. No, I'm not pushing it the right way, I'm pretty sure.
Christ alive!
Why don't I just assemble the minigun? Oh god. Oh, you son of a... Haha, sick. This is what I wanted to do. That's TNT! Oh, I missed it. Bad timing! Bad timing! Woo! That was a horrible time to reload. Made it work.
Nearly there, Johnny boy!
What else? Can we just, like, put the minigun on a horse?
Let's go!
A short wee ride now, and we'll have this executive peacemaker delivered to Old West Dickens.
Screw that guy, I want to keep it. Little help, please? Thanks.
Just make sure it doesn't fall off on the way.
Dude, he doesn't even remember his own name. He's gonna take off with it. We're not getting a minigun. Okay, how far to... Pretty sure my save point's all the way over there. But we gotta get there at some point. Where's it trying to take us next? Over here. Is there like a way to save here? It would be probably pretty good. Oh, give me 1 second, guys. Yo, what's going on, bro?
You gaming?
I am streaming Red Dead right now.
JK, you're offline, bitch.
I know. That way people don't invite me to parties.
I see.
What time are you getting on?
I can probably be on maybe about 20 minutes. Maybe 30. Actually, you know what? Streaming Red Dead, like, how about, like, an hour? So then you want to also be there. Elimination
chamber.
I was supposed to go to my extra ship today, but it's pretty fucking neat, so I told them that I'll just I'll be there on Thursday instead.
For sure, man.
So I don't have any plans until maybe about like.
Whoa! I just fell off the horse. For sure, man. Yeah. Let's get in some like R6 or something.
Michelle, can we do that, or I finally downloaded Borderlands.
I'm down for that too. Shit. Catch you in an hour, mate. Peace. That was me being a super professional streamer, taking phone calls in the middle of it. Okay, how far? Come on. I should call him back. He would know about... He played this game, so he would know about the fast travels, if there is any. I'll just ask him in an hour.
Let's go!
Oh, God! How am I forgetting about that all of a sudden? Ah, I didn't see that bird till too late. I want to shoot it. There's one! Missed. Oh, that sunrise is sick. Or is it going away? I think it's going away. Faster. All right, we're here. Wait, where are those other ones? A lot closer to there. Oh wait, like a lot closer there. And I want my minigun. Looks like we're going to McFarlane's Ranch to save first. But I need to look at this map and see if there's a fast travel. I don't think that's a thing we get. Guess not. No, 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 don't trigger. Too close.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on. Shortcut's always a better way. I guess, I don't know, is it, I think it's morning. My horse is a wimp. He won't jump either. Okay, turn around, dude.
Come on.
I get it, you're not gonna do it. You'll do it now. That horse should be dead. Those legs should be broken. There's freaking cougars. Cougar skin's probably pretty valuable. I don't know. Next time. Please don't be a cliff. I'm gonna murder my horse. Poor thing. I'm making him jump like at the worst times like that. I didn't think it was that bad. Deer! Oh, what the? That dude scared the deer. That is not a drop you should be afraid of. Want my minigun. Too gross. Yeah. All right, thought we were gonna be there already. Yeah. Just spear him. Spear the cowboys. Oh my god, this game needs to, like, show me a fast travel soon.
Come on.
What's the question mark? It's been a while since this game gave me an achievement, so I'm gonna have to look into those too. I gotta be missing a lot of stuff to have, like, seen this little achievements. I think I got one for the story so far.
Giddy up.
Giddy up. Howdy to you too, bro. Is it bad that wide open nothing is starting to look familiar? I'm gonna shoot it. Oh, it's got auto lock. That's, I was hoping it was just pure skill. And if I could not run over, like, people's pets this time, that'd be a success. Whoa, 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 whoa! Alright, finally. Because this whole time I've been worried that something was going to crash, and I was going to lose all my progress. I don't think it has an autosave. Well, I never. Give me 1 second, guys. I will be right back. All right. Let's get over to Irish and get that minigun. Whoops. All right. I still don't completely have the control of this horse now. Not far. We got this. And let me check something really quick. We're cool.
Come on.
What was that? I missed that thing up in the corner. I think it said something about a wanted poster. Oh no, more cliffs! Come on, that's not a cliff. You can do that. Can I back it up? I think we're stuck.
Let's go.
Am I at the top of a cliff? Oh my god. And that's why you stick to waypoints. Woohoo! See if I can glitch him off. I think I can get it to work. Nope. Oh. Okay, that counts. I don't think he was supposed to ride off that. Am I stuck now? I don't see any more mountains. We're not following the waypoint. We're taking the shortcut. Okay, that wasn't a cliff, but I thought it was. And I was pretty sure my horse was gonna die. What are the chances there's gonna be a drop on the train track? Pretty slim. We'll take this way. Stillwater Creek. Dude, the distance of this guy was very misleading. Dude, you're right there. What is your problem? Oh. Well, that did it. How far back? Please say we just spawned, like, right around the area we died. Nope. Alright, waypoint it is.
Come on.
I've been stubborn long enough. Whoa, God! I just went light speed. It only took driving my horse into a lake to finally decide to use a waypoint. What are you? Side missions? No. There's a machine gun waiting for me, people.
Yeah.
My horse does not like water. I thought I was going to be able to save it, too. But it's instant death. Thieves Landing. Isn't that in Game of Thrones? Oh no, that's King's Landing. Scratch that, and wow, this is way faster just listening to the waypoint.
Up, sister.
Oh, dude.
Put them
really?
Up.
He's pointing a gun at nuns.
Who the hell are you?
Give me that. I'm your old friend Amnesia.
Oh, God, blimey.
I've come to tell you.
you ever pretend to get my name and your debt to me again, I'll make sure you reach heaven before these two ladies. Now get down there.
Well, he's such a badass.
Oh, Mr. Marston.
Now you remember.
How are you?
Ashamed. Ashamed to know you. What the hell's wrong with you, robbing these gentlewomen and ladies of the Lord?
I thought they was doxies.
Ladies, I'm sorry about this man. He's unfortunately lost
also,
his mind.
Also, does anyone know what a doxy is?
At least I hope he has, and he wasn't this stupid all along. So, please excuse us.
You can kick him if you want.
Now, Irish, that Gatling gun doesn't work. I find that rather upsetting, don't you?
Oh, heartbreaking. Which is why I was just coming to see you when the drink got the better of me. Come on. I know where we can find the parts for you. Mother fucking Mary.
How about a drink or two, mister?
All right.
Sorry, ma'am, I'm married.
Damn it.
What you looking
another
at?
Another drunk.
What you looking at? Huh?
You want to go, man?
Man walk around with such a dry pecker. Can I help?
Drunk as I am, my pricks in fine working order.
What a lusty specimen you are. I like that.
That fresh air's got me head spinning like a top. Can't be good for a fella.
Shut up, you lazy drunk. Before I stop your head spinning with a bullet.
I resent that, Johnny. I've been working like a beaver on your behalf.
You've been working like a weasel on my behalf. Bushwhacking defenseless ladies of the cloth? You must have been raised on sour milk, Irish.
What are you talking about? I'm a good Catholic boy.
You're a booze-blind coward.
And you're a hypocrite, Marston. You've robbed just as many innocent folks as me.
How do you know?
I tried to only rob those who had more than they deserved.
Christ! The church has more money than anybody.
Oh, fair point.
Where are we going, Irish?
Just to the warehouse here in Thieves Landing. I'm telling you, Johnny boy, it's all set up. We're meeting this pal of mine at the back door of the office. Hobble-tongued feller by the name of Shaky.
And he's got the ammunition we need?
Jesus, stop praying,
Jesus.
I knows about guns front, back, and sideways.
You're gonna be real familiar with mine if things keep on this way.
Seriously, Irish, like, you can't run, man.
This is it. Come on, Smiler.
What'd you call me? Is this like a garage in GTA? I'll shoot it.
Damn it. That stuttering bastard said this would be open. Oh, well, we'll go around the back. Shaky's probably waiting for us there.
Can I go alone? Because you take forever. Oh my god, how...
I'm starting to think you're soft on me, Johnny boy. Can't even sneeze these days without you being there to catch the drips.
How far
this
is around back?
This is your last chance, you good-for-nothing shyster. You've already wasted too much of my time.
I'm just gonna beat him there. Okay, I don't know where it is. Irish, help!
Keep your eyes open. Shaky's all right, but I don't trust the gang of fools he runs with.
Oh! Did you trick me?
Shaky's made the arrangements, and he'll... Oh.
Sounds like Shaky's only gone and got himself found out.
All right. Now all we have to do is find out who you work with.
It's cool, man. I got High Noon.
Shaky,
I got my alt. Let's do this.
You fucking son of a whore.
Suck my
again!
Oh. Labor relations don't sound like they're exactly at an all-time high. You sneak in and get poor Shaky loose. I'll go get the wife.
Do the other guys have to live?
Good luck, Marston. He's a good man, that Shaky.
I'll leave him alive.
I'll be waiting out by the front gate with the wagon. Good luck.
Let me in. Oh, ladder. Where's the ladder? There it is.
What was that?
The roof's making noise again. And where is he? Where is he? Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, God. Is he still up? Oh, my God. Oh, wrong button. How did you survive that first one? Where you going? Yeah, I saw your dot. I got a map.
Wow. I was dead, man.
My kindness is only as good as the bullets you can fetch up for me and your friend Irish. Let me down.
I thought he was glitching out. Whoa, duck.
This is gonna be one hell of a fight. Let's head for the door. Follow me.
Oh, I missed it. That did it. Why can't I hit that first one? Oh. Whoops. That was a headshot.
Let's shoot the hell out of these cowards.
Nice. Nice head glitch, man.
You can still what? Run away.
Oh, timer. 1 second.
Come on, you bastard. Who's next?
I gotta move. This is not a good spot. Ow!
Shit in hell. Get out of here! All of you!
Come on out, boyo. Why don't I have a cursor? Crosshair. Sorry, I meant crosshair. 1, 2. I had to deal with him first. What? He's not dead? Wall bang.
This don't look good.
That's not him. That's someone though.
What now?
Come on out.
I'll kill all you bastards.
Headshot. 100 points.
Open the door. I got you covered. Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's not exactly what you want to hear. Whoa! Yeah, there is. Headshot. He dropped a gun. Are they flanking me too? Oh, I need to use the timing. I don't have a shot on that other one either. There's... That dot was not on the map. I gotta deal with it. Wait, he moved? Whoops.
My God, you sure are a pathetic bunch of freaks!
He's alive too. These guys are tough. Oh yeah, there is. He got wall banged. I don't think they're dead. Oh, no bullets. No bullets. Where you going, bro?
It's over, friend.
I like that bullet time thing. Reload, please. I put the gun away. Why? Oh, because we're done.
Yeah. Now we're even.
Off even, Shaky. You still owe me for them morphine pills to calm your nerves. Shaky.
You'll get your half. More, you dirty fucking snake.
I don't think that's a nerve problem.
All right, gentlemen. Let's go.
Fucking. Fuck.
Come on then, Johnny boy, let's go.
Did you have fun in there, you and Shaggy?
I'd have more fun with the destination.
Kill a lot of men for this damn machine gun of yours.
I'm sorry I missed all the dramas.
You always miss all the drama. There must be cobwebs growing on that holster of yours.
Someone's got to drive the wagon, don't they? Teamwork, Johnny boy. That's my game, not just a glory like you.
Alright, next time I watch the wagon. Oh, we got company.
They're coming after us. Hold them off, Johnny. I'll get you back.
That was a headshot. Oh, I missed that one. Look at him go. Oh, come on. That had to be a headshot.
Jesus, we really ruffled a few feathers back there.
That one was super not a headshot. Reloading. Any more? I think I seen one in the way back.
I don't like this, Baxter. Be hard-pleated like a bloody crow.
No, I might have just been a horse.
Just drive, Irish. You're acting like a schoolgirl.
Faster, please.
I'm telling you, Irish. That machine gun had better work after all this.
Here's the thing.
You won't find a finer piece of artillery west of Dublin.
Whoa! And the horse is dead.
I don't know if I can take much more of this. They're shooting right at me.
You're a real
I don't want to kill the horses, just the people. Oh, that was cool.
Choices, somebody wants that.
But it's also too easy, so I'm gonna... You're dead. Get dead. Oh, what? I saw you fall off the horse.
Ain't no need to die!
He ducked. He ducked it! That one's not free, man. Go faster.
We should consider making this a more permanent partnership.
I think I've about had my fill of liars in this life, partner.
Well, especially with this guy.
You got enough ammunition here to take down a small country, fella.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to need it. Bill Williamson's got himself an army.
So I guess this is where we part ways, Johnny Marston.
Or maybe not, friend. You're going to be right alongside me when I take on that fort. After all you put me through, it's time you pull the damn trigger for once. Show me what a big, bad killer you really are.
But he's going to be seeing like double the targets.
Yes, what am I thinking? Don't worry, you can count on me. I just hope I don't steal all your glory. Wouldn't be right or proper. Impressive, Marston. We'll have West Dickens's wagon rigged and ready to go soon enough.
Saving. Took me a while to realize that thing just auto-saved. But I'm still gonna just do this just in case. Next mission is where? Oh, right here. Okay. Not too far. Maybe I should make it daytime again. Yeah, probably a good idea. Well, it's closer to daytime. Probably be good by the time we get there. I hope. Or I'll be really mad. Friendly. Oh, you think I'd learn to take the waypoint. Oh, don't flip me. It's just, I'm too used to the GTA waypoint, and I know it's not optimal. Okay, what do we have here? Ow. A Yeah, we have a cliff, don't we? Son of a... Oh my god, a big one. Like a really big one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ow. Damn horse. Just for that, we're taking drops. And crashing into things. Talking to the horse. Yeah. Oh wait, why am I not following the waypoint? What?
Let's go.
Sorry, no side missions. We made it. Oh, this guy again.
Seth. Hey, John.
Oh.
Hey, partner.
You what you need? Ready to help me?
Not quite. Not quite ready.
He triple stacked.
Yeah. You see, I wasted a bunch of time looking for that last bit of map. And I got to thinking, Moses was a liar. And I imagined myself doing all kinds of unpleasant things to his corpse. And then I realized...
You realized you were sick in the head? That you needed to move on with your own limited time on Earth?
No, partner. I realized Moses were no liar. The issue was Aiden O'Leary, who said he had the body. Aiden died in that flu epidemic, and the bodies weren't
just
even
please
buried
don't
yet.
Breathe on me, bro.
Got the body sitting in the back of that wagon behind you?
Yes, sir.
You're not even gonna wait.
Oh my god, his face. You...
Well, they don't care, do you?
Does
boy?
Not need to be that close to the camera.
Honest folk, off to a better place. Apart from that Aiden O'Leary fella, I never liked him. They say he lay with his sister.
Did you see that on his Facebook?
I don't like women, partner.
Whoa. You say you had a wife?
Not since Mammy died.
I'm guessing that's his wife.
Seth.
Oh, Seth, no.
I'm gonna take him back to a nice quiet spot and look for the map.
Is that it?
I need the map, partner.
That's it, right? Just look for the map?
Let's go! We ain't the only ones with an interest in these here fellas.
I don't know if I want to ride with this guy right now.
Alright, I know a secluded spot where we can search these sleeping beauties.
Keep your hands on the sides, man. You take them off, I get out and shoot you.
Stay left! No need for the people of Armadillo to see my friends back here.
By the way,
I saw Wes Dick. He told me there's no ammunition in that machine gun of yours.
Sounds like I need to pay Irish another visit.
Where are you?
Thought we were done with Irish.
What did you say?
I didn't say nothing.
Are you talking to them?
So
hey, what'd I tell you about the hands, bro?
Less alone with them than in a crowd of people. The way I see it, they lost their souls, just like me.
You're truly a sick man, Seth.
Yeah, hands off his pants, bro.
You remind me of why I hate people. For a man who kills so much, you sure seem to have a problem with the dead. Life kills everyone in the end. They ain't so different from you and me.
Whoa.
Aside from them being dead and rotting, I guess they ain't. All right, Seth. Calm down. You talk to the corpses and I'll drive the wagon.
Talk only.
Oh my! It's them damn treasure hunters!
Yep.
Try not run a partner!
Okay. Can I shoot? I can shoot.
Nation! Fast as you can, partner! I'll search these bodies as we go! Where my man.
Oh, I missed. He's on fire, and I just crashed.
Oh, my. Oh, my. Is this the quickest
way to go? Ah!
We gotta go faster, partner.
Gotta go fast. Heard that somewhere.
Are you hiding something for a second? Oh, you
got it. Oh, no.
This will all be over soon.
Oh, no.
Well, look at this. Come and listen.
There you go. Molotov! Oh no, we're on fire!
God damn it. We're burning! Go left here, partner! I saved you, my lovely!
Oh man, why am I driving this guy anywhere?
Come on now!
This guy would not get a good score on Uber.
This won't take long. Hey, you can't tell her.
Oh man, I should not be seeing this.
Christ alive! It's the man!
Whoa!
Oh,
I pulled the trigger. That.
Be seeing you very soon. Looks like the trigger's in tumbleweed. That's where I was headed. It's fate.
Get back on the road. Oh, I didn't turn. Didn't turn. Gotta make a U-ey, boys.
Looping horses, damn it.
Oh, we're gonna flip. Can I do something about that? Oh my, oh my. Get off me. What? What? Wasn't that messed up? Was there a health bar?
Treasures in tumbleweed. That's where I was headed. It's fate. Keep going.
Jesus. Oh, they can devil ram it. Boat. Okay.
Holy shit.
I think we broke a tire.
Come on, let's get this wagon moving.
Wow, I thought that would have took him out. I thought that was a headshot. And I missed it again.
Can't you go any faster?
No, this is not really easy if you're not helping. Where's the health on this thing? How do I know if it's bad or not?
I got a beat on you, partner.
He's not dead still. Oh my god. I hate these people. Okay, we made it further than the last time. That's good. Oh, slow down, please. I didn't want to hear the rest of that sentence anyway.
You're a while trying to figure this out. I'm gonna be rich.
When you're done with that, get over to Fort Mercer. I need you inside that place.
After I find my treasure, mister.
And that's the only thing we need you inside. Saving. Okay, can I get out of this thing? I don't want to be near that anymore. Where are we going? Oh, it's right here. Sweet. Don't need the horse for that. Sorry. Didn't mean to call you. Well, I did, but like... Oh, whoa. Tried to run me over. Didn't actually need the horse. Hey, beat me there, jerk.
Oh, it's like that, is it? Huh? Not talking to Seth today? Oh, the old silent treatment.
Oh, dude. This guy is hard to watch.
Seth, come back here.
Oh, hey, partner. I was just looking for you.
Looking for me? What? Over there?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Well, see you later, partner.
Where you going, partner?
Nowhere.
Okay. Nowhere wouldn't happen to be where that thing you're looking for is kept, would it?
No, sir. No, sir.
Come on, partner.
Okay.
Don't touch.
Fooling. Partner, you know, the thought of that treasure does funny things to me. According to the map, it's somewhere in that big abandoned house.
You're gonna make a break for it, aren't you, Seth? You're gonna lock me in there. I don't trust you, man. Oh, I don't need, actually need him, so I'm running ahead. Hello. We got one. Is that it? There's two. Wasted shots, but dude, wrecked!
Did you see these fellers?
Dubious as they looked, I figured they must be with you.
Dadgummit. Yeah, I am. Oh, I missed. Oh, he's got friends. Yeah, good job hiding behind the bars rather than the brick wall.
Follow me. Don't leave any alive.
Where's the other one? Headshot.
You're gonna leave this in a-
Whoa, hey. How many friends do you have? Oh, wrong slide. This could be good. Right, or not. One, two. The other one got to cover in time. Not the bird. This camera really wants that bird to die. Aw, oh, I mistimed that. No, nothing. Oh, hello. Oh, that's Seth. Don't kill him. Or maybe do. Headshot. There we go. That'll do it. Can I bullet time the birds too? Stop hiding! Let me shoot you!
You can still run.
Oh, where are you? Should I be worried about the music?
Please, before they find it.
Damn, this one's locked. Let's check the back.
I'm at, I think, half health. Aw, I don't want to go in the basement. Seth's gonna lock me in.
Ain't got much time.
Here we go. Come on, Seth.
What the hell? No.
What? Who said that? Oh, probably that guy. Where are these? Where were you guys hiding? Moving up, Seth.
Kill 'em all, mister. I like 'em better dead.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
You coward!
Come on! There's only one of them.
Was he gonna jump? I should've let him jump. That would've been cool.
Are you having fun yet?
Blow their damn brains out!
Headshot. Oh, gunshot. There was someone behind you. Keyword was. You guys dropping any guns? Thank you. Hi.
Don't leave any alive.
Where is he? Upstairs? Get out of the way. Oh my god, that was a weird neck turn. What? I thought that was Seth.
I did all the work.
Come on. Can I just wallbang him? It's gotta be thin. He ran. He's not dead. Now he's dead.
Finally, I see the light at the end of this very long, long tunnel. Seth's gonna be rich after all these years.
What's in there?
It's silk sheets and
Parisian floors from now
on.
Yeah, Seth. Yeah, that's typically how that works.
The goddamn hell is this? A glass eye?
I'm sure whoever that belonged to treasured it very much.
Stupid liars. Those stupid chicken shit maps. Making a damn fool of me.
He's gonna kill me.
It's a glass eye!
Stop with the
jeers. He lost it.
And help me with Williamson's gang.
He's Seth's not here anymore.
Used to go exhume one of your old friends.
Dude, you dropped your treasure.
Treasure ain't done me no favors. Sure. Sure.
Why were they protecting it?
I'm ready for the living. I'll see you and Mr. West Dickens over at Fort Mercer when you gentlemen is ready.
He lost it. Okay, how do we get out of here? I still don't understand. Like, why was there a whole house of people protecting that? How do I get out of here? And just like that, all the furniture's gone. Right after the mission. How convenient. Call the horse. Alright, guys. I believe that's where I'm going to end the stream. Got a pretty good amount done. We did not get access to the minigun yet. And that's got to happen. Got to make that happen fast. Seth found his treasure, and yeah, a lot of people were guarding it, and it was a glass eye. I don't really understand that part, but yeah, so I should probably be streaming this again, I believe, probably Thursday, if not Friday. Actually, the other way around. Definitely Thursday or Friday. We'll see how everything goes, how busy I am, but thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you follow if you want to catch the rest of this, and I will see you guys in the next one.